DJI Mavic 3 Pro, new camera functions. Featuring a tri-camera system with Hasselblad camera and dual tele cameras, DJI Mavic 3 Pro provides you with more professional and fun camera functions to shoot like a pro effortlessly. Auto manual focusing. By default, the camera uses AF to automatically adjust the focus based on distance from the subject to ensure clarity. When autofocus mode is not enough to get you the shot you want, try manual focus. Tap the AF icon in the live view of the DJI Fly app, and then drag the parameter bar to manually adjust focus. Adjusting camera parameters. The adjustment of camera parameters of DJI Mavic 3 Pro is divided into Auto Mode and Pro Mode. Auto Mode only displays certain parameters on the flight interface. Tap the parameter to open Settings, where you can quickly change the storage path, video format, and EV. In Pro Mode, the camera view displays more detailed parameters. Tap the parameters to open Settings. Compared to Auto Mode, you can also change parameters such as white balance, shutter, aperture, and ISO. How to use AE. Enter Auto Mode when DJI Mavic 3 Pro is in normal photo or video mode. Tap the camera view once, and the metering box will appear. Drag the sun icon next to the box upward and downward to adjust EV, or tap the box and hold to enable AE lock. Exit AE lock either by tapping another area of the camera view or by manually adjusting the EV value. Camera zoom. 1x to 3x digital zoom is achieved by the Hasselblad camera with 24mm format equivalent. 3x to 7x digital zoom is achieved by the medium tele camera with 70mm format equivalent. 7x to 28x digital zoom is achieved by the tele camera with 166mm format equivalent. In normal photo or video mode, tap 1x, 3x, and 7x on the right side of the screen to switch between a series of zooms. In normal video mode, tap and hold the zoom button on the screen and drag up and down to adjust the camera zoom. Use two fingers on the screen to zoom in or out. Or you can use the camera control dial of the remote controller to zoom in or out. In normal photo or video mode, you can enter Explore mode to achieve continuous zooming. 60 FPS transmission. DJI Mavic 3 Pro supports video transmission at 1080p, 60 FPS. The higher frame rate not only offers similar image quality to recorded footage, but also provides a smoother control experience. In normal photo mode, 1080p 60 FPS video transmissions will be turned on by default. When recording at 60 FPS or higher in normal video mode, the video transmission will be automatically switched to 1080p 60 FPS, while video transmission will be automatically set to 1080p 30 FPS when videos are recorded below 60 FPS. Tap twice to change camera view. During flight, you can tap the target view on the screen, and the camera will automatically set it in the center of the frame. Coding format. DJI Mavic 3 Pro supports H.264 and H.265 encoding. And the three cameras of DJI Mavic 3 Pro Cine even offer additional support Apple ProRes 422 HQ for Apple ProRes 422 and Apple ProRes 422 LT codecs. Before recording with Apple ProRes, don't forget to set the video resolution to 4K or above and select coding format to ProRes in the app. Color mode. The DJI Mavic 3 Pro Hasselblad camera and medium tele camera support D-Log M and HLG modes. With the Hasselblad camera, D-Log can be selected to take videos with a higher color dynamic range, resulting in greater flexibility when post-processing. When recording videos in D-Log M or D-Log Color mode, you can enable Color Display Assist, where the camera view will switch to a more natural color contrast and display, which is helpful for composition and focusing. Thank you for watching.